Life of History teacher Gökhan Açıkkollu, who was detained and tortured to death after July 15, 2016 controversial coup attempt, is animated. YouTube channel Huddled Masses Media animated the tragic story of Açıkkollu in English. The animation narrates his detention, his days under custody, his dead body not being given to his family, and then being found innocent and reinstated to his job a year and a half after his death. Video also has subtitles on YouTube.